Hope you are keeping safe. Let us pledge to protect our wildlife too. Will you subscribe this time, please? The saddlebilled stork, or saddlebill, is a large wading bird in the stork family, Cycinidae. It is a widespread species, which is a resident breeder in sub-Saharan Africa from Sudan, Ethiopia, and Kenya south to South Africa, and in the Gambia, Senegal, Côte d'Ivoire, and Chad in West Africa. It is considered endangered in South Africa. Among the large storks, the saddlebilled broadly overlap in size with the two larger Leptoptilos and the Jabiru stork, but possesses a longer, more slender neck and slightly longer legs than the other largest storks. So the saddlebilled is likely to be the tallest extant species of the family. The sexes can be readily distinguished by the golden yellow irises of the female and the brown irises and dangling yellow wattles of the male. It is therefore one of the only storks to display sexual dimorphism in color. It is spectacularly plumaged. Both the female and male appear identical when perched, but the female shows much more white in the primaries in flight. The head, neck, back, wings, and tail are iridescent black, with the rest of the body and the primary flight feathers being white. Juveniles are browner gray in plumage. The massive bill is red with a black band and a yellow frontal shield. The legs and feet are black with pink hocks. On the chest is a bare red patch of skin, whose color darkens during breeding season. They are silent except for bill clattering at the nest. Like most storks, these fly with the neck outstretched, not retracted like a heron, in flight. The large heavy bill is kept drooping somewhat below belly height, giving these birds a very unusual appearance to those who see them for the first time. To experienced bird watchers, on the other hand, this makes them easily recognizable even if seen from a distance. It has been suggested that due to the large size and unusual appearance in flight, this species is the basis for the big bird and Congomato cryptids. The saddle-billed stork, like most of its relatives, feeds mainly on fish, frogs and crabs, but also on small birds and reptiles. They move in a deliberate and stately manner as they hunt, in a similar way to the larger herons. Nice to see you till the end, and take care, we will meet again pretty soon.